It's not hard to measure your kitchen yourself, but it's important you get it right. If you need help measuring, visit your local IKEA store or call us for details. Always record your measurements in millimeters. Start by measuring floor to ceiling, from wall to wall, and from the corners to the doors. Note anything that sticks out into the room, like radiators or pipes. Check if the floor is even. If it isn't, mark the highest point. Measure the size of your doors and windows and the distance from each one to the floor, the ceiling, and corners. Don't forget to mark the amount of space the doors and windows need to open. Check the angles of your corners and mark any that are not 90 degrees. Finally, mark the position and size of existing electrical outlets, switches, gas and water pipes, as well as your drain. Remember that the drain isn't always directly under the sink. If you're planning to move any of these, mark their new positions. Pay particular attention to the current position of your ventilation outlet, as this can be difficult to move.